again to my channel. This is Teacher Mars, and today's video we will discuss about illustrating quadratic inequality. A quadratic inequality is an inequality that contains a polynomial of degree 2 and can be written in any of the following forms. So ax squared plus bx plus c is greater than 0. Ax squared plus bx plus c is less than 0. Ax squared plus bx plus c is greater than or equal to 0. Ax squared plus bx plus c is less than or equal to 0. So quadratic inequalities make use of inequality symbols such as less than, greater than, less than or equal, and greater than or equal. So let us have an example. Determine whether the mathematical sentence is quadratic inequality or not. So we have here x squared plus 9x plus 14 is greater than 0. So we have here the explanation. A quadratic inequality is an inequality that contains a polynomial of degree of 2. So since that the equation has a polynomial of 2, so it is a quadratic. So let's find out if it is quadratic inequality. So quadratic inequalities make use of inequality symbols such as less than, greater than, less than or equal, or greater than or equal. So since the symbol is greater than, so this equation is a quadratic inequality. So we have here another example. 3s squared minus 5s is equals to 1. So we have here the degree is 2. So let's find out if it uses quadratic inequality symbols. So these are the quadratic inequality symbols: less than, greater than, less than or equal, and greater than or equal. So the symbol for the equation is equal. So this means that the equation is not a quadratic inequality. Determine whether the mathematical sentence is quadratic inequality or not. So we have here 40 squared minus 70 plus 2 is less than or equal to 0. So we have here a quadratic inequality is an inequality that contains a polynomial of degree of 2. So we have here the highest degree is 2. And since it uses less than or equal symbol, so this equation is quadratic inequality. So we have here another x squared is less than 10x minus 3. So we have here a quadratic inequality is an inequality that contains a polynomial of degree of 2. So and a quadratic inequality is make use of inequality symbols such as less than, greater than, less than or equal, greater than or equal. So we have here a symbol for less than. So this equation is a quadratic inequality. So another is determine whether the mathematical sentence is quadratic inequality. So we have here an example. 2r minus 5 times r plus 4 is greater than 0. Since the equation is not in its final equation because there is a parenthesis, so we have to remove the parenthesis, the closed parenthesis and the open parenthesis. So we have to multiply the two binomial, which are 2r minus 5 times r plus 4. So we have here the solution. So 2r minus 5 times r plus 4. So negative 5 times positive 4 is negative 20. 4r times 4 is 8r. And r times negative 5 is negative 5r, and 2r times r is 2r squared. So we have to subtract So the answer would be 2r squared plus 13r minus 20. So therefore, 2r minus 5 times r plus 4 is greater than 0. Or it is 2r squared plus 13r minus 20 is greater than 0. So there is an explanation. A quadratic inequality is an inequality that contains polynomial of degree of 2. So since the polynomial has its degree of 2, so it is a quadratic. And let's find out what is the symbol. So a quadratic inequalities make use of inequality symbols such as less than, greater than, less than or equal, and greater than or equal. So since the equation is greater than, so this equation is correct. Or it is quadratic inequality. So hope you understand a quadratic inequality. Again, a quadratic inequality is an inequality that contains polynomial degree of 2 and can be written in any of the following forms. Ax squared plus bx plus c is greater than 0. Ax squared plus bx plus c is less than 0. Ax squared plus bxc is greater than or equal to 0. And ax squared plus bx plus c is less than 0. And quadratic inequalities make use of inequality symbols such as less than, greater than, greater than or equal, and less than or equal. So that's all for today, guys. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and watch my videos. Thank you very much. This is Teacher Mars, and everything is simple unless you make it complicated. Thank you very much.